This must be my gun. I know I lost it, and... well, looks like it's here again, after 50-odd years.
While joining his sister, Lee Lamb, on what has been a rare and momentous visit to Oak Island, Richard Restall, the youngest son of famed Oak Island treasure hunters Robert and Mildred Restall, has just been presented with an artifact of great personal significance.
He's got to be.